please behave.
That's a nice dog.
Blank. All right.
phase one.
Oh, 008.
Nothing to worry about.
cadets get flying scholarships, and they can actually have a full pilot's license before they have a provisional driving license. Some interesting statistic you might be interested in is the Air Training Corps actually had 400,000 air cadets join the services during the Second World War, in which there was one recorded Victoria Cross, and would you believe that we have no less than 400,000 members actually from the Air Training Corps joining the Royal Air Force during the Second World War.
I'm going to cut in on that, if you'll forgive me, because the Shack has been working on time as a touring item, and we'll bring it back to you later, I promise. I'm sorry about this. Mike, over to you.
Yes, well, you're now obviously looking at the last remaining example of a four-piston engine maritime reconnaissance aircraft. In fact, one of the only four-engine aircraft left.
The lady undercarriage down. Tricycle undercarriage on this particular mark of aircraft.
Some of the marks back had a nose wheel undercarriage. It started off with the MR1A. There were 10 squadrons originally in the Air Force. Then they moved on to the Mark II.
45 degrees, just rolling there now. The leader is Nigel Lamb, the British aerobatic champion.
quite a different aeroplane. Look at that wide track undercarriage. You learn an awful lot about building fighting aeroplanes.
Thank you. sail post.
Coming.
ground. He was playing the pilot.
Thank you.
Thank you.